Blazers put it all together in this one against the Indiana Pacers, winning 131-109. Leading the way, Damian Lillard, 28 points, 10 assists, 4 steals. Just the one turnover in 35 minutes of work. He had it all going.
He did, Kevin. And it was clear from the tip-off that the Blazers were going to play defense. It's been the point of emphasis in the last two practices, the last couple days, and they carried it over into tonight's ball game, getting out to shooters, forcing dribble drive, and then helping and rotating. And then they were pushing the transition. And to go back to Damian Lillard and what you talked about, I just love his vision that we've been seeing the last couple of games. He's scoring the basketball early, then forcing defensive attention, and he's using that to get teammates involved. I think about all the alley-oops to Mason Plumlee, whether it was Dame throwing it or CJ or Evan Turner with the drop-off and Plumlee finishing with a nice left-handed dunk. And I think about Damian's closing at the end of the game, the three tough shots that he made, different varieties, floaters, one from the free throw line, and then using the glass on them. That's what you expect from an MVP type of candidate.
Paul George sitting on the bench, it would be human nature for teams to come out and say, well, this is a night we can coast against the Pacers. That was not the case for the Blazers tonight. They put 31 on the board in the first quarter, 73 by half. That's a high for a half this year. So you like that focus to detail and not overlooking the Pacers, getting on them early and maintaining pedal to the metal.
Well, before the game started, I told you that this game was not about the opponent. It's about the Blazers doing what you're supposed to do defensively, having the right rotations, letting your offense carry itself. Six guys in double figures. Yeah. The Blazers are 4-0 when that happens. This was Blazers basketball.
On Saturday, Miami will be here. The Heat are always well prepared. Should be a good one. We'll see you on the tube beginning at 7.